The board is also individually testing more than 1,800 touchscreen machines to be used in 24 communities for this May's election. So far, no problems. And interim BOE director Jane Platten says even more safeguards are in place.
We are honing in and refining our poll worker training program and making sure that at the end of the night, the poll workers know how to close the election down.